Saint Rita of Cascia was a widow and Augustinian nun. Although her body is now mummified, it was in perfect condition until the 1700s and, like a sleeping body, smelling of a sweet fragrance. Her body is incorrupt and lies in the sanctuary of Saint Rita of Cascia in Cascia, Italy. She died on May 22, 1457, and is the patron saint of hopeless causes.